Students, the topic that we will study today is kidney and the parts of the kidney. So let's learn about the kidney first. The kidneys are bean-shaped excretory organs. The kidneys are just like the bean that are located on the either side of our vertebral column. The vertebral column is our backbone and the kidneys are located on each side of our vertebral column. The kidneys are responsible for filtering the blood by removing unwanted substances like urea, water and salt. Students, now let's discuss about the parts of the kidney. The structure of the kidney consists of the following main parts. Number one, cortex, medulla, renal artery, renal vein, the Bowman's capsule, which is also called the nephron, the glomerulus, the collecting duct, and the ureter. We will study about each of the parts of the kidney separately in our lesson. Students, now let's discuss the function of the parts of the kidney. So the first part of the kidney that we will discuss now is the cortex. The cortex is the outer region of the kidney, which contains millions of tiny tubes called the nephron. Then, the second part is the medulla. The medulla is the inner region of the kidney. The cortex is the outer region and the medulla is the inner region. Now, since kidney is responsible for the filtration of the blood, the renal artery brings the dirty blood to the kidney for filtration. The renal vein carries the clean blood away from the kidney. The renal artery brings the dirty blood to the kidney and the renal vein carries the clean blood away from the kidney. Now, the cup-shaped bag is known as the nephron. The nephron is also known as the Bowman's capsule. The nephron is responsible for filtering the blood and carrying the waste down to the collecting duct. So nephron is responsible for filtering the blood in the kidney. Inside the nephron, we have a bunch of capillaries which are known as the glomerulus. The glomerulus is also responsible for filtering the blood. After the blood is filtered, the waste goes down in the form of urine inside the collecting duct. The collecting duct collects the waste from the nephron in the form of urine and collects it in the collecting duct. The collecting duct drains the urine down into the ureter. The ureters are tubes which carries the urine to the urinary bladder and out from the urethra. So, the cortex is the outer region of the kidney, the medulla is the inner region of the kidney, the renal artery brings the dirty blood to the kidney for filtration, and after when the blood is filtered, the renal vein carries the clean blood away from the kidney. The nephron is responsible for filtering the blood, and glomerulus are a bunch of capillaries also responsible for filtering the blood. The waste from the blood is collected in the collecting duct in the form of urine. And the collecting duct passes it down into the ureter.